acceptable range. Take a look at the sad rad photo. We do have rain. We have a vigorous low just down to the south, but we basically have a blocking high, totally controlling our weather, and we'll do so over the next couple of days. Eventually comes a bit of a heat pump, a little more humid tomorrow, a little more humid as we move into the weekend. And once we get into the weekend, we'll start to add possibility of a isolated or widely scattered shower, thunder shower, but it's not a huge concern. I think the future cast may be a little bit too vigorous in painting that possibility. Something we'll watch as we move through the weekend. See this warm front out to the west. We are going to start to get a bit steamy, July-like steamy again as we move in the midweek next week. Sunny, comfortable today, 85. Watch out, word doesn't change tonight, mainly clear, 65. Tomorrow we'll move temperatures up to about 87 degrees, then 91 Saturday, 92 Sunday, 93 Monday, 91 degrees on Tuesday. Maybe Tuesday a little more than just a scattered, isolated, if you will, shower or a thunder shower. Thanks so much for stopping by, WJZ.com.